Welcome back, everyone. Today I will show you how to install the Esign app. By following this tutorial, you should not get any revokes or any problems. Go to Wuxu's library, install the app, then go to library and sign it. There are tons of other apps you can install with the Feather app, like Scarlet. Sign the app. Wait for it to install. Please leave a like and subscribe. As you can see, it is working perfectly now.